Welcome back. We're talking with Congressman Peter King, a Republican of New York, a key member of the House Homeland Security Committee, also the Intelligence Committee. I didn't realize there was a little bit of a feud going on, Congressman, between you and Senator Ted Cruz. You've been critical of him when he wanted to shut down the government. A lot of us remember that. He was on Aaron Burnett's show last night here on CNN, and he went after you after you had criticized him. Listen to what he said.
I don't know Mr. King. I've never met him. To be honest, I don't think I had ever heard of him until he started getting on television attacking me. He's welcome to express his opinions.
So basically, he's dismissing you as somebody presumably not very relevant. But I don't know if you want to continue this conversation with Senator Cruz, but go ahead.
Sure, why not? I mean, this proves what happens. I mean, Ted Cruz has decided to be the center of his own universe, to live in his own world. For not to know who other members of Congress are, other members of the Senate, I mean, that's really his problem. Maybe if he had listened to me over the years, he'd be a little smarter. But I mean, again, not to be talking about myself, but I was, I think, the third highest Republican on national television shows last year. I'm on your show all the time. That shows he's not watching you, Wolf. So I think you should go after Ted Cruz for not watching you. Well, I'll be up in New Hampshire this Saturday. I'm speaking at some Republican events, and what happens, happens. But I certainly hope Ted Cruz doesn't get the nomination.
Well, I'm certainly looking forward to hosting a debate maybe between you and Senator Ted Cruz. That could be lively, right?
Well, first he should find out who he's debating and find out what the issues are. Apparently he's living in his own world, and so yeah, that's what happens. But in any event, I look forward to that. So long as you're the moderator, Wolf, it has to go well.
It will be a responsible, fair debate. I can assure you that.